In the previous video, we learned about the rate chart and the bill. In this video, we will learn more about it by some interesting examples. Uncle gave Raju and Bablu 50-50 rupees for helping him get some goods from the market. Now there is a bet between Raju and Bablu that whoever buys the most number of items from his 50 rupees will be the winner. Now Raju and Bablu reached the Gaggu's shop. Such a board is installed on the shop of Gaggu on which the prices of goods are written. Children, do you remember what we call such a board? Absolutely right! Rate chart! Raju purchased 2 pencils, 2 erasers, 1 pencil box from Gaggu. Children, can you fill the empty spaces in this well made by Gaggu? First, we will find the price of 2 pencils. The price of 1 pencil is 4 rupees 50 paise. So, how much will 2 pencil cost? First, we multiply the paisa number 50 by 2. So, how much money did that make? Alright, 100 paise. Now, we will multiply the number 4 in rupees by 2. And that would be 8 rupees. But how much rupees is 100 paise? That's right, 1 rupee. Now, if we add paise and rupee, the value of 2 pencils will be 8 plus 1 or 9 rupees 0 paise. We will write it in the bill in this way. Children, can you now find the price of 2 erasers and write it in the bill? If you want, you can pause the video and find the answer. Well done, kids! You have found the answer right. Children, now how will we find out the total cost of goods? Yes, if we add 9, 7 and 32 rupees, then the total items will be priced exactly 48 rupees. Let us write it this way in the bill. In this way, how many items did Raju buy and in how many rupees? Yes, Raju bought a total of 5 items for 48 rupees. This is a bill for the purchased items of Bablu here. Can you complete it and find out whether Bablu bought less or more items than Raju? And how much money did he spend? If you want, you can pause the video and find the answer. Well done, kids! You have done it perfectly! Raju bought a total of 5 items for 48 rupees. And how many items did Bablu buy for how many rupees? Yes! Bablu bought 6 items for 50 rupees. In this way, Bablu won the bet. And see how he's happily dancing. Children, in this video, we learned more about rate charts and bills with some interesting examples. In the next video, we will look at some of the misconceptions related to it.